Fourth question. The wheels of a car are of diameter 80 centimeter each. How many complete revolutions does each wheel make in 10 minutes? When the car is traveling at a speed of 66 kilometer per hour. See, when car moves, all wheels will revolve by same number. Number of revolutions will be same for all the wheels. Diameter of each wheel given here is 80 centimeter. Time given is 10 minutes. That means car will move for a time of 10 minutes at a speed of 66 kilometer per hour. Diameter is 80 centimeter. Radius of wheel will be equal to 80 by 2. That is 40 centimeter. Convert that into meters. You will get 0.4 meters. Speed you convert in meters per minute. If you do that, 66,000 meters divided by 60. Because it is per hour, if you divide that by 60, it will become per minute. Meters per minute. So what is speed now? 66,000 divided by 60 meters per minute. You can cancel here. 6 1 ja. 1100 jump. So 1100 meters per minute. So in 10 minutes, how much distance car will cover? That is a linear motion. That means along a straight line, in 10 minutes, how much distance the car will move? Distance covered by car in 10 minutes is equal to speed into time, that is equal to 1100 meters per minute into 10. That will be, this is in minutes here, minutes will cancel. You will have 11,000 meters. 11,000 meters. Distance covered by car is equal to distance covered by car is equal to number of revolutions into circumference of wheel into circumference of wheel. Circumference will be in meters. If you multiply that length by number of revolutions, how much distance the car has traveled, that you will get. But now car has traveled 11,000 meters. Therefore, 11,000 meters must be equal to number of revolutions into circumference of wheel. That is, number of revolutions into circumference of wheel is nothing but 2 pi r. That is equal to 11,000 meters. Number of revolutions equal to 11,000 divided by 2 pi r. That is equal to 11,000 divided by 2 into 22 by 7 into radius is 0.4 meter. Radius is 0.4 meter. 11 2 ja 11,000 ja can cancel. Now this 7 we can take to the numerator and multiply with 1000. Get 1000 into 7 divided by 4 into 0.4. That will be 1.6. So 7000 divided by 1.6. I will multiply by 10 and divide by 10 so that it will become 16. Now it is completely divisible by 16 because 16 is 2 to the power 4. Two eights are 235,000 ja. to Forja. To 17,500 cha. To Tuja. To Yeja, 16. One will remain. 15 it will become. To Savanja. Then one will remain there. It will become 10. Paisa, Jiroja. Two oneja. Two fourja. Two threeja. Two sevenja. Two fiveja. You should get 4375 revolutions.